Well, anytime the EE decides to push ready, we'll begin this let's play. It says you're not ready. Oh, there it goes. He does not have a mic, so I guess I'll be the only one talking. I bet I have to be Chris. Yeah, I'm the man.
This is Kirk.
Chris, bend over.
Can you read me?
Chris here. Coming in loud and clear, Kirk.
Yes, we read you.
There's a black market weapons deal going down in Kijuju. That's where Irving will be.
You're jumping around so much.
The team has already infiltrated the area, and you will be going in as backup. Rendezvous with your contact at the butcher's shop. You can gear up and get briefed on the mission there. Watch your backs.
Roger that.
Copy. Over now.
I don't know. Probably some white guy. Suddenly it's empty. You always the girl. What's up?
Good, you're both here. Come.
I don't trust this guy.
You too. This way. Maybe because of the new government, the people around here are a little on edge. You should do what you came here for and go home.
Yeah, they really roll out the red carpet for us Americans.
I really hope my sound is being recorded because I'm using headphones.
Jackson. Grab your weapons. The operation's already started.
Apparently, I have one.
Destination coordinates?
Dome squares up ahead. Go through there. Alpha team's waiting at the deal location.
Good.
And what do you know about Ouroboros?
Mostly just rumors. Something about visions of a doomsday project.
Doomsday sounds about right. And apparently it is no rumor.
You're kidding, right?
You must find a man named Irving. He is our only lead. And be careful out there.
I think I should be talking more. I don't know. Not exactly a pro at this let's play stuff. I can't be funny. I'm not a character. Come on. Because E has no mic, he has to sit
Remember,
and
we're a team. Whatever happens, we
type
together.
Out every little message he wants to write me.
I may not be as big as you, but I can still hold my
own. A conveniently placed wood crate. Ah, there it is. No. I'll shoot the crows, though. I don't think anyone's gonna watch this ever. Just throwing it out there. What do you know about comedy? Yeah, that's right. I'll kick that door. Look at this slut. Spread eagle like that. I bet it gets all the ladies. There's a green herb for you. What was that noise?
Hurry! Shubba! Shubba! Come on! Hurry! Shubba! Hurry! Come on! Come on!
Come on! One, two, three. Oh, that was kind of boring. Oh, God. Tentacle rape.
Freeze!
I don't think they're gonna freeze just because of that.
Are you okay?
Don't touch him! He's black! Don't touch him! He's going insane! And now he's bleeding out of every orifice. Oh shit, shoot him! Nah, shoot him, not me. God, you're so useless.
What the hell just happened?
Freeze, sir, you're under arrest. Ooh, bullets. That's right, just waste bullets, why don't you? Where are you going? Yeah, Christy Acrobatic. That's a dead end. I don't think we should be here. Oh, chicken! Yeah, I gotta get over. Never mind. Oh, screw that. Screw that. Wait, you left me out there.
Kirk. The locals were hostile and we had to use force. We don't have any contingency plans for this situation, do we, Kirk?
It's called shooting them. That's our contingency plan.
What does that mean? Was HQ expecting this?
Can I pick this up? This looks like it'll be helpful. No!
Come on!
puny girl legs.
Hurry up! Chris! Come on!
Two people could fit Thorin.
Chris! Chris! Hurry up! Come on!
Yeah, that's right, you need the man's help. I really don't think they need these big of axes to cut up small meat like this. I mean, these are probably more. Bullets. I want bullets. Loads of money. Two sets of bullets here. I'll take one, you take the other. And then you could probably take that green herb. Oh, this is that one part. With the big guy. Did you play the demo? Okay. So you're completely new to this. Okay. Well, it's gonna be a hell of a time. Look how huge I am. We want our rights! Give us our rights!
You don't know what you're talking about! You can all go to hell!
Wait a minute.
Isn't this like racism? Where they execute the white guy?
People! What?
Oh, we don't even get to see it. That'll show the white man.
Stop him, Daddy.
Sniper vision.
What's the war with Toleria done?
Oh, apparently we're about to get trampled. Quick, you're black. Tell him to stop. Hey, buddies. This is our property. Get off. I'm gonna look for some ammo here. Ooh, hand grenade. And money. Oh shit! How did you do that? Watch out, watch out! Yeah, right in the wall. Oh shit, we should probably defend the other open position.
Kirk, come in. Locals are hostile. The train is sealed and we're trapped. We need backup and we need it right now.
Roger that. Just sit tight. I'm on my way.
Did you hear that, Shava?
Face my bleep steel! You should not pass. Oh, you hackers. I just headshot with the knife. Girl's always in trouble. We need to get out of here. Oh, I had you. I'm pumping in your face now because you suck. I don't know. What did you do? Yeah, they hate you. Women. I thought I had the grenade. Oh well. Well, I'm ready. Let's barricade the windows and just start looking for ammo. Go away. Yeah, my next card is yours, buddy. This seems broken. Critical knife hit.
Sealed, and we're trapped. We need backup, and we need it right now.
Roger that.
Need some ammo.
Sit tight. I'm on my way.
Hear that, Shava? Help's on the way.
Got it.
Ollie, where'd you come from? Oh boy. Critical hit stomp. Did we do hard or something? Because this seems really... Oh, fuck. Oh, no. We are so screwed. Save me! Save me! We just have to survive. Remember when the cutscene where they come to the roof? Yeah, you need to, one of the guys will come, that big guy will come through the wall, and then, you just have to escape into the city part, the portion. Okay, I'll take care of this one then. Come on, knock over this bookshelf. There you go. Demons ask me questions. I'm trying to do a let's play here. Okay, this cutscene should be coming up.
Kirk, come in.
Yeah, there it is.
The gate is sealed, and we're trapped. We need backup, and we need it right now.
Roger that. Just stick tight. I'm on my way.
Did you hear that, Sheva? Help's on the way.
Alright, so... Oh shit, where these guys come from? Shit. Alright, let's get out of here. Run. Oh fuck. Come out through the hole. Alright, let's go. No! Fuck! Oh shit, run, just run. Get the big axe guy coming behind us. To your right should be a case. Other right. To be left now. Up. I guess we just keep running from this guy. We don't have the firepower to take him down.
Come on! Come on!
God damn it. I don't have the controls on the keyboard. Come this way. Where'd you go? Okay, I see.
There's just no end to them.
Do you have any heals?
We gotta hold out till Kirk gets here.
Okay. Good. The big guy's coming. He's right below you. I guess I'll go get the submachine gun. Oh, piss off. Oh shit, where'd you come from? Wow. I did not think a submachine gun will take a one-shot critical hit. There you are. Yeah! I'm good, I'm good. God, when does this end?
Chris, Sheva, how you holding up?
Not so well. No, save us now. Oh shit, not that way. Oh, fuck, fuck, help me. Behind you. Oh boy. Just jump down. Oh shit. That big guy's right below me. And that was pathetic. That was useless.
Sorry to keep you waiting. I'm gonna take out the door. Find some cover.
Finally. No, they don't come with like a mini gun or anything. He just come with one RPG to blow up a door that we probably could have climbed over. Run 100 feet, stop. I think we are on hard. Look at that shitty accuracy, Sheva. Yeah, exactly.